Hey everyone, I'm super excited to welcome you all to this master series on ChatGPT prompts. Millions of people are using ChatGPT all over the world, but so many of us are still using it with simple prompts. It's an insanely powerful tool, and with the right knowledge, you can unlock its full potential. In this video, we will go over all the amazing things we'll be exploring together during this series. Here's how it'll work. I'll create videos aimed to solve three primary problems. Problem one is, what are the exact prompts that will help me get better at what I do? To solve this, I'll make videos on essential prompts. These will contain a bunch of useful and cool prompts for different use cases within a specific category. For example, essential prompts to use at work, essential prompts for job seekers, essential prompts for learning. You get the point. These will help you learn new prompts and get more comfortable using ChatGPT. Problem two is, how can I create advanced prompts for my specific use cases? To solve this, I'll make videos on how I craft prompts myself, and also break down other complex prompts to give you an understanding of what components are necessary for engineering these prompts. So in these videos, we will deep dive into the anatomy of one specific prompt and then learn as much as we can from that. Problem three is, how can I use ChatGPT in a better way to make the most out of it? To solve this, I will make videos on different tips and optimization strategies to make you more productive at using ChatGPT and derive the most value when you're using these prompts. These will also help you expand the horizon of your ideas and think outside the box. I'll make these videos short and concise, so every one of them is packed with value yet not overwhelming. Over the next 3 days, I'll be launching a video of each type, so soon you'll know how they'll each be structured. Based on when you watch this video, there'll be a lot more videos for you to explore. I have a list of ideas that I'll be making the videos on. However, the most important part of the series is you. So let me know in the comments what category of essential prompts you would want to see next and which specific type of prompts you would want me to develop or deep dive into. I want to help you all get better at ChatGPT, but also build a community on this channel that promotes discussion and learns together. I'm very excited for what's about to come and truly hope it helps you all. Subscribe and hit the notification button to stay notified every time I release a new video on this series. That's all for now, and I'll see you on the next one.